Last off, I was being chased by killer twins. And they wanted to eat my eyes and my face. Purge gate maintenance is crucial to Project Wall Rider security. Please refer to Murkoff Corporation's maintenance manual MMPS-MMI-180286 or seek guidance from a supervisor. Where's my supervisor? Are you my supervisor? Are you my supervisor? Supervisor? Okay, so I have to go into the creepy hall. think I need that. I couldn't run anywhere. Okay. That's that. Go this way. Time to run. Nice. Right. So maybe I got impaled by something. Impaled, just bodies. Oh, are you my supervisor? Supervisor's gotta be in here. Here with me. Hey, buddy. Hey. Understand. All right, that's a trap. Gotta be trapped. Yeah. These games are a little trapped. I don't know what that guy's wanting to do. I mean, he's just walking around in a circle. I think this is what I need to do. Ready. Here it is.
Okay. Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
Push me.
What's the experiment? The dead will roar on the living. I'm getting a hit. It's still happening. The experiment is still happening.
He did not kill his enemies. Passed away. Oh, yes. Yes, yes. After a cloudy history with the German war effort, he immigrated to the United States with a visa. Several decades of government research in Los Alamos led to New Mexico, where Dr. Wernicke retired to pursue landscape photography. Oh. He leaves no survivors. That's funny. Airlock. I know it's not fun. Okay, so I've seen this game being played, so there's some stuff going on here. That is not the reason why I'm not jumping. I do jump at things. Something happened in there. Okay.
What the fuck?
Oh. Hey, man. Calm down.
Hey! You just made us look in our own reflections!
When I first played the game, there was a couple of scenes that freaked me out. Doing this. Couple different jump stairs that were like, ah! That's where I need to be. Okay, follow the blood. Okay, so there's a hidey spot right there. I think this is where a tent's gonna come through. Wants me to run that way and hide. Fall rider. Adrenaline tree. Notes. Big fucking guy. Wallrider is all over this place. Murkoff was running an experiment here called Project Wallrider. Don't
Okay, so I was up there when I fell. There's battery in here. Let's get this.
Hello, buddies. Hello. Puppies.
I think I dropped down from over there, I think. That's my prediction.
I know he's right there. It fills up the bar. It fills up the bar on the roof, top right.
I'll wait till this guy goes away. Thanks.
Oceana2727.
Thank you for the follow. Yeah. Hey. You looking at me? Okay, so
Right. Yeah, that face. That face. That was an exploration down there. He saw me behind me. He saw behind that thing. So I need to be over here, I think.
corpses, I think. Unless I'm going backwards, then I'm wrong. I think I might be going backwards. No, actually, no, I'm not going backwards. Where am I? This is the drain job. Okay, he's here. I think now he's gonna let me go this way. Don't ask me why I'm running. Don't ask. Okay, so I was like really, really close. Alright, let me close this. Turn this. Hi. No. No. Oh, God. Why he like left me? Bye. Yeah, he just went up to me and was like, "You dead." My supervisor? I think incoming jump scare. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah.
what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
There's a lot of blood down here. Apparently. I don't know why I slammed the door, but that's... Oh, I remember this part. Okay, so I have to figure out the nearest way out. Christian friend over there. Christian friend. Coming after me? Is that what you're doing? There. I see shiny things.
Thank you.
wait till he goes back. Unless he comes at me, and then I have to basically run away.
Hear him. Don't know where he is.
Don't have enough batteries to mess with this. Just gonna go against my better judgment. I won. Hello. Maybe I can use this box. Did I just go around a circle? There's a lot of dead bodies in there. Let's see. What does it say? And for notes, a feast for flies.
Guess my better judgment.
locked. That was locked too. Buddy? This looks like a ward. This patient also unfortunately didn't make it. I tried my best, but I'm just a doctor, not a miracle worker, and pretty new to this whole doctor thing. Still working all the kinks. Anywho, somebody's got to cut the fat from this Project Wallrider disaster. We've been bleeding money ever since this thing went tits up on account of that Billy kid. But I've managed to slim back personnel by more than 80 people. Wonder what he did with those people. Which means short-term savings in salary and long-term savings in pension and healthcare costs. And I've been figuring out a way out a lot about biology. This is a doctor speaking. I was on the fence about it before, but now I can say with absolute certainty that a person can't live without his kidneys. You learn something new every day. Oh. I think this is where it wants me to go. Missed a reading of great importance. Right. Shush.
Me! Want me! Want me! Not me!
Doctor?
Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be Exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch. Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Yeah.
I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Yeah, he did.
It's funny because I'm only a floor up. I should just be able to, you know, go down one. Hey!
I'm not putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Nice ass.
I'm not doing this.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. You people get scared. There's like the turn of God as anything else. When God died with the gold standard, we're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest thing, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention?
Yeah.
Don't pass that on me.
It's
so lucky for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? Here's an OE cheat here. We made a consumer into the music production. This thing is gonna start.
Pay attention.
Look. Well, you didn't take my middle finger, so I can still flip you off. Magic. You didn't get my legs, he lied. Throw it up. Well. I have, he took two fingers? Three fingers? Oh, yeah. So, I need to... I don't want to.
I'm not a patient. I'm an executive, just like him. Like, Trigger. He got the treatment. He's still alive. Should have discerned his nightmares. He worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's Nobody. Nobody! It's like you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger! Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
It said it looked like it. When I looked at it, it looked like only a couple. Alright, so. Let's see.
Fuck! Really? You're gonna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer!
Come on!
Alright, you can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
You can open the door? Okay, so... Let's see, so if you look at, see, I'm missing my index finger, but I still have the other three on there and my thumb. On the other one, it's ring finger. Yeah, ring finger. So I think I need to go towards them. I'm gonna sneak up this way. Yes. Buddy, I'm gonna go for a second, okay? Okay, that's all I wanted to do. So is it over there? I think I may need to go through that door right there. Saw? No. Can you like Saw? No. I wonder where he is. Where is that key? Where's the key?
not in there. That's locked. Maybe it's not locked anymore.
Did he open this?
Put the key. Better not be on him. Blood-drenched vent! It's a good idea. Right. Guess that's that. Just make it so I can actually get around. So now I got that as an exit. Okay. So... let's see. This is... hidey place. Spot. It is.
Teach you this.
Oh, goodbye. So I didn't make him go that way. He's guarding the key. Come on, go that way. Oh, come on.
Go ahead and murder me! See what happens! You think I'm scared of anything?
spoilers!
In the rain like Nazis, you goddamn fancy! What could you do to me, huh?
I'm Trent Waters.
Hey! Hello.
Oh, you're looking under beds now. That's great.
You looking at my bed? Help.
Yeah, I should have been first. Never true.
This way. There's no... okay.
There's nothing in here.
I believe it's not in here. I think it's in here.
Just not seeing it. Alright. Time to go in that hallway again. Yeah.
Doing? Trying to
trying to run away from you. No, wrong way. This way. Hi.
Somebody has to win and somebody has to lose here. I don't make rules.
Are you checking under beds?
I have to move that door. That's, I think that's what I need to do, but I did it. I did it too slowly. I didn't commit.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
You have to commit.
Door's closed, so now I don't have that. He's right there. I thought it was right there. Did you see that? I swore he was right there. Here. My character needs to shut up. Dare pick me. Stay away from me. Stay away. You know?
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
This is kind of like, you see an alien isolation being played. That is a scary game. But you can fight back. Oh, it's so good. I'll play that next. I'll replay that at some point. It's pretty good. Alright. So that's that. Ah, come on. All right. Okay. Okay. Buddy, I just wanted to get by you, that's all.
Oh, come on, buddy, we're not done yet.
Hey, we are done.
Professionally. A little time I had you as my personal, like my doctor. Like 5 seconds. We are here. We are 100% done. We are finished. I'm all the way back here. Seriously? Why do you do this to me, game? Okay, I think I get it. I think I understand. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, this is the elevator key right here. Okay, good, good. Grab this. Shit. Dude, man, bro. Dude, man, bro. Say something to me. So he had to break through that door. That had to happen. Woo!
I'm not giving up on you.
Dead. Alright.
Batteries.
Stick up here. This is just a barred off area. Yeah, that's where I was. This is where I need to be, probably. I think I'm back on the first floor. I'm scared. Some funneling going on right now.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Hate. smell that?
It smells like food.
It's not enough things in the urinals. Disappointing new game. Mr. Walsh, please accept the immediate resignation of Orderly 531920, David Annapurna, and process him as a patient of Mount Massive to treat his persecutorial delusions. Treatment should continue until the time of his death. Thanks, buddy. That's nice. Oh. Oh, these are my footsteps. Yeah, making some footsteps. Making some footsteps. I'm not your buddy, guy. I'm not your guy. I'm not your pal, friend. These are not my footsteps. Take a look here. The whole place is burning down. There's my finger on that side.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down.
I think get out. I think you still have time.
You can get out through the kitchen.
I think you can get out, buddy. That freaked me out. If you're seeing things, say something. There's no shame in psychopathological proximity stress disorder, or PPSD. Talk to your supervisor to get help from a Murkoff success counselor. You're making stuff up. That's not an actual position. That's not a position you can have. That's that. I think I need to shut the sprinkler off before I actually leave. He was pointing over there. I think I have to go this way.
My first time has turned two valves. Hey, buddy, man. What are you doing? Doing good.
I feel safe in here.
it like I pressed F or J and it was like nope. Couldn't hear. I didn't know where he was. He does breathe pretty loud. Did you bring your ducky? Okay, so that's that way. The next way that I have to go. You forgot where I was. Mid run. And I have disappeared. I can't believe that worked. Alright, so. Let's get out. I can hide underneath this desk. Is it too dark? Oh, yeah. Hey there. Water bad. Still here and breathing. Are you gone? Hello, buddy. Are you gone? Let's see what his movements are. Hard to hear. I think he's coming back this way. I don't know, like, I keep on hearing it. Hey, fuck it. No guts, no glory.
get surprised. Where'd you go? Where did he go? He's not here anymore. He's disappeared. Oh. These people are magic. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see what happens. Are you still dead in there? Look for Father Martin. I can't see shit right now. Look, there are people over there that want to kill me. Can't see. Strange thing. I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as my blood, my Paul. I hope you don't mind, and I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity, the fear that your suffering is more than others. We all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There's no way to heaven but by the cross, and every man needs another to help drive the nails in. I am here. I am waiting ahead. Oh! How alive are you? How are you alive? Thanks. Where did you get all that blood? And why is it still on the wall? No, I'm not going. Oh, I'm almost out of battery. He said meet me outside, but I don't believe him. He might need to go down a floor. So, let me turn that off. said.
I like darkness. I don't like. Can I get through this?
Yeah.
Ah. Zap. Padlocked. This one's padlocked as well.
Can you let me in? You've got a foot there.
Decides to follow me.
That includes the police. That is. So we need to check for batteries. Okay.
Ready.
Have you seen this game before?
I'm just wondering.
God help me, I think I've seen The Wall Rider. Oh, okay. Alright. I'm just like... I should just stay where I'm at and just start digging a hole to get out right under the wall. That is... Wall Rider was over there. And this is a ladder. Okay. Huh.
I've heard the second one's pretty scary too. Or at least more. Oh, did I just screw up? I did. I was just shutting the door on myself. So, if you, I should play Alien Isolation. That game is... You play as, Ripley's daughter from Alien. Huh, are you right here? Yeah, that's what I was trying to do in the rain. Just chill. I'll try to finish this then. I kind of want to finish this before I do anything else. Ooh, spooky ledges. Ooh. I know you're still alive. Said that. Show yourself.
I can see his ghost.
Hey. Torsos over here. I think you've exceeded the amount of torsos. Dead bodies out here.
Leave me.
Okay. Come on, bro. What do you do? Touching you. I don't know, he's like, leave me. He's just staring at the dumpster. I'm pretty sure his hands...
His hands are tied in front of him. This is, he kind of looks like Voldemort, so. Maybe he's thinking of Harry Potter. Yeah, I did. I had to check
and see
what exactly was going on. Then I saw his face. Conserve that battery. That sound. That's a horrible sound. Batteries over here.
Gordon batteries.
Hiding old. Can't get in. Fountains of blood. I see you, Tess. I see you. Up, did you put it down?
Don't drink the water.
Had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Use the flows, okay.
Yeah, let me take this battery from you. All right, thanks.
That's a running section. Possibly this person. I don't know. Hello? Sound in the machine, like the sound in my head when the wall rider appeared. I blink and I see static, something else. Something oily and dark descending behind my eyelids, watching me with organs I can't imagine. But the sound is coming from the machine too, far inside the walls. I know that sound. Creepy. Scariest thing I've seen in this whole entire game. It's that.
Hello?
Nothing in the toilet? Okay. Toilet? Nothing. That's fine. Thanks for staying up. Yeah, I should probably go to sleep as well. Oh yeah. Good night. Call it from tonight too. I think I've been streaming for almost 2 hours. It's pretty good. And yeah, I'll start this back up. Probably do Thursday, I think. Though my dad is coming into town, so I might actually stream something with him. I think that'd be fun. Kind of like a one-off thing. Yeah. But thanks for watching. See you, Tess. Thanks for watching. Until next time.